guys, TJ here. I'm standing back onto Unreal Gold. We're at the source. So what is this particular? Oh. Well, that was there we go. Some health, that would be nice. Super jump boots. What? Does it teleport? Yeah, it teleports. It teleports. queen, huh? I'm... Got you. I think I went backwards. Okay, time to go. Confusion planet barely feels depleted and drift aimlessly. I like that wonderful. From where many have died, you have escaped. You laugh to yourself. So much has happened, but little has changed. For the crash landing, you were trapped in a cramped cell. Yeah, now you're in another prison, essentially. But you feel confident that someone will come upon your small vessel eventually. Until then, you drift in hope. So, at this point is where I started Return to Napoli, but just so much of it felt off compared to what I did of the main game. And thankfully, I am not the only one that seems to think so. So, I will be ending Unreal here at the main game. I'm sorry if you wanted to see Return to Napoli, but it just all feels wrong. The gameplay feels wrong. It feels off. Feels not as good. That and I... Well. Yeah. So, in terms of the main game, I enjoyed it. I did get lost a lot, but I did enjoy what I played. Mostly. Still that stupid fucking area and the scarred ship. Yeah, apparently it's also pronounced Scar, not Scarge. Oh, and the Titans. I hate the Titans. Because it's like, I can't predict where you're going to throw the damn rock, you know? Visually, the game looked great. Even now, it looks great. I just enjoyed it. A lot of the music tracks are really good too. Like, holy shit. They were like, really good. That's pretty much about all I can really say. In all honesty. Besides, the guns felt fun to use, especially the flak cannon. Flak cannon was the best weapon in the game, in my opinion. But that's saying quite a bit, because there are a few actually good guns in this game. It's just the flak cannon's the best, as far as I'm concerned. So, hope you enjoyed this playthrough. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Till then, I'm signing off. Bye-bye.